I hope you were amused with our classic sword and fan dance. Our next piece, the Jasmine Flower Dance. The Jasmine Flower Dance piece has incorporated the Jiangnan Umbrella Dance into the performance, which is one of the traditional dances of the Han nationality. The original dance form came from a woman living under a white wall and black tiles. It mainly shows the gentle and pureness of Su and Hui women in the region. Therefore, the rhythm of the dance is very soothing. As the symbol of eternal love in Chinese culture, and also one of the holy flowers of Buddhism, the blossoming jasmine flowers are manifested through the use of floral pattern umbrellas. Please enjoy. That was our beautiful jasmine flower dance. Coming up next, Mongolian dance. Mongolians are known to sing and dance. Mongolian dance was characterized by enthusiasm, novelty, and unique style. The upbeat and light paces of this dance style have demonstrated the simplicity, passion, and strong health of the working people of Mongolia. Our Mongolian dance piece, Swan Geese, is based on Mongolian dance movements and the flying wild geese as the image. It uses lyricism to express the similar love between men and women and the vast generosity of Mongolian men. The song is a classic creation belonging to the nomadic people of Inner Mongolia, in which it expresses their nostalgia and gratitude towards the high grassland that is their home. Please enjoy. That was our passionate Mongolian dance. Of course, last but not least, We'll conclude our dance program with the Xinjiang ethnic group dance. Xinjiang is also a world-famous province in China, known for singing and dancing. It is a land of melons and fruits, and a land of gold and jade. Xinjiang is a vast territory with magnificent mountains, rivers, grasslands, and mysterious desert wonders such as the Gobi Desert. Its bordering K2 Mountain has the second highest elevation in the world at 8,600 meters. It is also known for its numerous ethnic groups, unique folklore, and is full of vitality. The song Lift Your Veil that we use in this performance originated from a native dance game in southern Xinjiang. During the autumn harvest, when an elderly man dresses in women's clothing, puts on a veil, and then comically starts to mimic a woman dancing, a young man will come over and sing and dance beside him. When he finally lifts up the veil, he sees a white-haired old-timer instead of a beautiful damsel under it. Everyone had a good laugh and continued to work after that. Our adapted version tells the lively and lovely story of boys from the Uyghur ethnic group in pursuit of their Uyghur girls. Feel the blooming young love of Xinjiang youth in this ethnic group dance style. you for watching. I hope you enjoy the show.